It's been a while, yeah. No comment. As you can probably no doubt tell, since the last time, I've already gone and, well, beaten that and already wandered my way into the next area. However, according to the information that I was given, I believe we were only supposed to do up to Castle 2, so this is gonna be it. The last time I did recording for this, though, was like 3 months ago, so I don't remember a lot. So let's see how much of this I can actually do, because I don't remember a lot of it. It starts off looking a lot similar like the original, and then it immediately goes to this. Wee, wee, wee. Thank you. Come again. Up here. Yep. Down there. Ah, well, I was doing well. Damn it. Was. Stop it! Thank you. Hi. Yeah. Moving happily along. Oh, for sakes, heaven. Find another P switch. A little more over there. Actually, I can go do that now. Dag it. Ha. Huh. No comment. Dang it. Dang it again. And awesome. And dang it again. Over here. Nope. Slow speed to woo. Oh. There's a P switch and there's something for the if you ever get the blue switch. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop being stupid, Mario. Very bad design idea. Please don't do this anymore, because this is bad. Stop it. Thank ya. Come off yourself. There we go. Wee, wee. Wee. Dang it. Dang it again. Dang it again. Alright. No, that wasn't good. That wasn't either. Fudge. See? Now you're just being stupid. Want to lightly drop it over there, not throw it, but that's so hard to do. Ugh. Ugh, no. There. Whoa. cannon through. And then there's this nice, charming little place. Also, something I forgot to mention is when I came through here the first time, when I was doing my initial recordings, there was a little bit of a problem with the time limit, and I actually wound up running out, so yeah. You can't really afford to waste a lot of time. Oh yeah. I have to wait till I have more time than that. Oh, never mind. Stand here. Be pretty. That's all Mario's good for. Dang it. Dang it again. Stop that! Uh-oh. Stop it! There. All fur. Kudos, Moon. Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. Oh, shit. Shit. Ugh. You have to act really fast here or else you get screwed over. Just like that. Say. Off. Design bad. And that's the end of the level. It's just the boss and that's it. Pretty much all that there was to it. As memory serves, it was only supposed to be the first two worlds that he wanted me to show off. I don't think he was done all of Vanilla Dome yet. But that's going to be it for what I'm going to be doing recordings for on Cousinoer's Hack. The rest of the levels are just... Yeah. I don't plan on going through the Cave of Pain and you can't make me.